There was a mixed view regarding online. A lot of patients found it really convenient to use, 24-hour access on weekends, evenings. That was really good. Some really wanted to use it, but they felt they needed a bit of support. Others were happy to use it now, but they were a little bit worried about the future. You know, would they be able to use it in the future? And then other patients really didn't want to use this at all, or they found it quite difficult to use. A lot of patients found this system much better than the previous way. 34 patients agreed with the changes, 39 patients did not. 26 patients said the change would have a positive impact, 34 said negative, but 18 patients didn't know. 65 patients said that, out of 79, said that patients should take more responsibility for ordering the medication. 49 patients out of 79 said the exchange really helped to reduce the waste in the system. A lot of patients found the system much better because it actually increased the family support. Maybe a family member supported them with ordering, so they found that really good. Like I said, our patients with the advantage of travelling less, more control over medication, more access to ordering. But then some patients did find it not as good, more inconvenient. They found it maybe difficult to get to the practice, and we were finding that they were going into the practice quite a few times. They might find it a little bit more stressful because they're worried as the order goes to go in. And some patients post, so they find that it's a little bit longer when they went in the process for some of the needs. So Health Watch Wirral, came up with a lot of recommendations. I've listed them all here just so you're aware of them. So assurance is needed to be gained from GPs that they are accurately informing patients of changes and that patients are being informed by the pharmacy. Housebound patients should be made explicitly aware of the exemptions by the GP. Issues associated with patients accessing organised services should be addressed. And GPs who only prescribe 1 month medication would consider prescribing 2 months, possibly to reduce the workload. Adjust prescriptions where possible to ensure that items were at the same time, so that they're synchronised to avoid the patient having to go to and from to the practice. Practices to continue to inform patients that they might not necessarily need to collect, so to get the message across that possibly the pharmacy could collect. And continuing completing medication reviews to address any issues and also to complement the service. Continuing to improve public engagement. Obviously it was evident, like I said, for patient feedback that some patients weren't aware of it. So this should be ongoing. Encourage patients or their carers to monitor the medication and to reduce the waste so we know exactly what they need to order. And consider allowing patients who cannot use the suggested methods a suggestion. and this